We're going to do dumbbell standing one arm row. It's actually not this movement, so I'm going to have you stand back up. And what I want you to do on this one is take a lunge stance first. So you're going to have your left foot forward if your right hand is doing the work. The dumbbell is going to go all the way to the floor, and you can see how her back is nice and flat with a little bit of an arch in it. And now she's going to pull it up into a row position and then back down to the floor. It's called dumbbell standing one arm row. Although you're not standing, I just wanted to indicate that you're not using a bench anymore. Good job.